On this millennial review, we're taking a look at a K-Star Octopus-style portable tripod with a cell phone attachment. So let's go ahead and pull this open, see what it looks like. These are often also called like gorilla pods. So here we've got the cell phone adapter. Looks like you open and close it that way to put the cell phone in. And it has a standard tripod mount on the bottom. And then let's take a quick look and see what this guy looks like. So here we've got all of our legs that are gonna be able to bend in all different directions. And it also looks like it has a quick release for the cell phone mount or the tripod mount on the top. Go ahead and slide that back in. Ah, it's got a little screw, so that slides back up, snaps into place. And then you're gonna be able to position this in just about, you know, every different function that you might want. Go ahead and screw that guy on. Yeah, just like that. And then the cell phone kind of slides right into place. So next up, we'll take this guy outside and see what all we can attach the, you know, Octopus style tripod and see what it'll attach to. All right, this we have mounted on just a piece of firewood here, and you can see the feet are able to be bent so that it can hold up the phone quite well. You can even get it wrapped around a small, about inch thick, tree that's right here. Holds up the phone pretty great. The one place where it does fall a little short is holding up a DSLR camera. With the DSLR, it's just a little bit too heavy, so if you don't quite have it balanced, you'll see it'll just fall right over. But that's hardly a shortcoming, considering this was designed to be able to hold up a cell phone. So being able to even hold the DSLR in certain positions, it's a nice feature. In all, I have to say I'm pretty impressed with this little guy. For really inexpensive, you can get a gorilla style tripod, or octopus as they call it, that'll hold the cell phone in a whole bunch of different positions and does really quite well considering the size. I would definitely buy this again.